ask me about food and what I eat, so I'm gonna take you grocery shopping with me, so I can show you how to get. So I just woke up after lunch shift, so I've had all of 3 hours sleep, so today's gonna be fun. Probably more fun than the boyfriend that's gonna put up with attitude. First tip for grocery shopping, stand up for you, is never grocery shop when you are hungry. So I literally have my meal before I come grocery shopping, because if I grocery shop when I'm hungry, I will buy double. Like, I can't control myself. Even though I know what I'm buying, I buy too much and I'm so tempted by it. So never grocery shop hungry. So I've grabbed some frozen peas. I'm lazy. Grab some food for the boyfriend. No, for a little man. There's this new farmer's market dog food out. So I'm gonna give it a crack. See if he eats it. He's a bit fussy. Session with me, so we'll see. He'll probably complain. Nah, actually, he's pretty good to train with. Alright, so I'm gonna go do a joint session with PT, and then tonight's cheat meal night, so I'm going down South Bank, and I'm getting pasta. It's like this ragu down there, it is fucking amazing. I've been thinking about it all week, and I bought the dog some, he gets cheat meal with me. So I went to Woolies and bought him like a cooked ham, so he he's going to have his cheat meal with me at South Bank tonight. So to get all the food out the mines, load it all in here and I throw that in my luggage bag. By the time I fly, drive and arrive, it's lukewarm, I guess, and then I throw it in the fridge there. Alright, I've made it to my room. Yeah, I get to pack all my food.
Potato steak, two potatoes, I'm taking that with me.
like I'm on night shift tonight, so I worked yesterday day, so you've kind of got the day off yourself. So I'm at the gym. I actually spoke to the chefs out here and they're going to make up some meal prep for me. God, my elf thing is ready. I made my first elf dancing video. One that's got myself, Emma, and Ange. So they're on YouTube as well. They're in my favourite links. I'm going to be off to the side, so feel free to check out their profiles. So being really productive, as you can see, but I am going to go to the grocery shop and I'm going to buy like a box of chocolates or something for the chef that's doing all my meal prep. I feel like I've kind of got a taste of what it's like if I was famous and don't actually have to cook food. So I'm going to do something just to sort of thank him because it's helping me out so much. So yeah, first I'll go to the gym. Wish me luck.